Brought to you by 1AAuto.com, your source for quality replacement parts and the best service on the internet.
In this video, we'll be showing you how to replace the driver's master window switch on this 05 Camry. The only tools you'll need are a Phillips screwdriver and a flat blade screwdriver.
Okay, just use your screwdriver. I'm just going to put it down in there and pry. Oops. Okay. A couple tries. Pry that little rubber pad out of there. And then there's just a Phillips screw right under there. Remove the Phillips screw. This whole panel lifts right up, back and out. Okay, underneath, you can disconnect your mirror. There's a little tab right there. And then to disconnect this, there's a tab here that you pull back on. And then disconnect it. Okay, if you were to want to switch out, now my switch works fine, so I'm just going to show you this. But to change your power window switch, there's three Phillips screws. Switch comes up and off. Okay. You can see this is all one piece. Obviously, reinstallation. Let's reverse the procedure. Plug in your mirror harness. There's a little collar that slides. You will pull that way back and then put your connector in and slide it down, lock it on. This slides forward and down and in. Back on.
We hope this helps you out. Brought to you by www.1aauto.com, your source for quality replacement parts and the best service on the internet. Please feel free to call us toll free 888-844-3393. We're the company that's here for you on the internet and in person.